If a shepherd owns 100 sheep and one of them wanders away, will he not leave the 99 on the hillside and go to the look for the one that wandered off? And if he finds it, I tell you the truth, he is happier about that one sheep than about the 99 that did not wander off. I tell you the truth, you are that sheep. Jesus said, come to me, all you who are weary and burdened, and I will give you rest. Take my yoke upon you and learn from me. For I am gentle and humble of heart, and you will find rest for your souls. For my yoke is easy and my burden is light. For God so loved the world that he gave his one and only Son, that whoever believes in him shall not perish, but have eternal life. All these are written in the Bible for you and for me, telling you the truth that 2,000 years ago Jesus Christ came to earth. He was sent from God the Father to pay the penalty for your sin, for your mistakes, and for mine. For all have sinned and fall short of the glory of God. So what is sin, you might ask? Sin is anything in thought, word, or deed that hurts other people, yourself, and ultimately God. And all that sin separates you from God the Father. But God the Father, knowing that we cannot pay the penalty for ourselves, he sent his Son, Jesus Christ, to die for your sin and for mine, so that all might not perish and fall away. That God the Father sent his Son to give you an opportunity on this day to come to him, to believe by faith in Jesus Christ, who came to this earth 2,000 years ago, who hung on a cross, his skin being ripped off his back, nailed by hands and by feet into a cross. 3 days later he died, and 3 days later he rose again. He died for you and for me, and he's asking you to open up your ears and your heart to receive the truth of his word, the truth of the Bible that is written in the Bible. Open your heart to receive his truth, to receive what he has done for you and for me. Come now to Jesus Christ. Come to Jesus.